New information tonight in the case of the American scientist killed in Greece. Police say a 27-year-old local man on the island of Crete has confessed to murdering Suzanne Eaton earlier in the month. Eaton, a molecular biologist who grew up in Westchester, was last seen on July 2nd. The 59-year-old mother of two was attending a conference in Greece. Her body was found last Monday, nearly 200 feet inside a cave. Investigators say she was asphyxiated.